All right, here's the back nine of our fourth and final round of this course. All right, 316. I shouldn't say fourth and final. We may do another one if you guys liked it. Otherwise, we could do a different course. Nine or three left. We'll get close. Tap and birdie. So let us know. You want the same course? We could do a different course. So we could do random settings, harder settings. But we're at 10 under, 547th on 11th hole. .310. Got about 248 left. I'm gonna go driver off the deck. Take a little off. Ooh, again with a bad bounce. I don't know why I keep doing that. Never run. Probably have a 32-footer for eagle. Just tapping a birdie here. Eleven under, going on 12. Gotta make something happen if I'm gonna be my best round. About 313, 60 yards left, 63 yards left. Get it close for a birdie again. Twelve under, going to 13th hole, par three. And take off a little on the 8-iron. And we're way right. It's gonna be a difficult birdie. Burn. Alright, going on the 14th hole. 484 on driver. Yard left. Gonna take a little off with 7-iron. A little to the right. Got about 8-footer. Tap in the bar. Alright, 15th hole, 449. Now 312, got about 156 left. Take a little off with 9-iron. Not to the right, but should be able to make it. 5-footer. And we're in 15 under through 15. We got 3 holes left, or 14 under through 15. My apologies. 3 holes left. Gotta try and make a eagle on this one. Par 5. 5 and 1. About 315. Got 199 yards left. Do a 5-iron. Ooh, a little long. Was hoping to hit the flick. Got about 26 yards for eagle. Ooh. Tapping 15 under with 2 holes left. Looks like I'm gonna be short of my record. All right, 142 yards. Let's see what we can do there. Ooh, that's close. Almost holding on, but a little tap in. for birdie. It's 16 under the last hole. All right, 450. .311, 160 yards. Gonna go a little off the 9-iron. That will be pretty much chipping to go 17 under. So my best ever was 18 under with 3 rounds of 17 under, which isn't too bad for having played this for a while. And just trying to get back in it. If you guys like these, let me know. We'll continue doing them. If you didn't like them, I'll stop doing them. Tune in for more. Thanks. And please like and subscribe.